Friends, Hariprasad is back with another lecture on soft skills. The title of this episode is Active Listening. No, this message I don't read because it's very negative message. I don't like it. Next. R.W. Emerson says, we have 2 ears, 1 mouth. Means, talk less, listen more. That is what R.W. Emerson said. With a listening skill, you can radically improve your relationships with the people around you. So, your relationships can be improved with a listening skill. I already told you in another listening skill lecture. Nearly half of the communication time is spent on listening. Half of the communication time spent on listening, not on speaking. Speaking half, listening half. Listening builds teamwork. If you listen to people, then you will have more friends. Active listening leads to effective communication. You have to listen actively when listening. It leads to effective communication. Sit up straight and look directly at the speaker. In listening also, make eye contact with the speaker. Sit up straight and make eye contact with the speaker. Understand non-verbal cues like gestures, facial expressions, eyes and postures, which are also called body language. Understand non-verbal cues. Non-verbal cues are gestures, facial expressions, eyes and postures, also called body language. Body language is nothing but gestures, facial expressions, eyes, postures. Listen with empathy and understanding. Empathic listener puts himself in the source's shoes and understands the problem from the speaker's point of view. Source is the speaker. In the speaker's shoes, then you understand the speaker's point of view, how difficult it is to speak. I am giving lectures in YouTube. How many views are there? 2, 3, 4 views are there. If you put your shoes in my feet, no? Then you will know. If you put your feet in my shoes, then you will know how difficult to make a lecture episode. Okay? These are very important episodes I am giving on soft skills. Kindly listen all the soft skills I am giving. Listener must provide feedback to the speaker in order to complete the communication process. It is YouTube lecture. If regular lecture, the listeners have to give feedback how the communication is so that the speaker can improve his style of communication still further. Mental filters. You filter incoming message through your own preconceptions. Messages contrary to your beliefs cannot pass unless you make a conscious effort. They are heard by your ears, not by minds. Listening is by ears, not by mind. Become involved listener, active listener and positive listener. Ways to effective listening. I am giving you some ways how to go about effective listening. I am giving some ways. One, consider the content, not the delivery. How the content is. Delivery may not be good by some speakers, but content, you need to consider the content, not the delivery of the speaker. Suspend judgment. Don't jump to conclusions. Be flexible. 4. Take out distractions. 5. Exercise your mind. 6. Be open-minded. Active listening involves a thinking process that is distinct from reading and writing. reading and writing is different. Reading is different, writing is different. But listening plays a pivotal role, very important role. Before closing this lecture, I give you 3 rules for success. 1. Trust yourself. 2. Trust your brain. 3. Trust Hari Prasad. You become successful personality in life. Thank you. Carpe diem.
Thank you.